welcome to Justin NCRT Solutions. In this video, we are going to see 600 Maths Chapter 6 Exercise 6.1 7th question. Write all the integers between the given pairs. Write them in increasing order. We have to write it in the increasing order. Now, the numbers 0 and minus 7. Numbers between 0 and minus 7. Here, in increasing order we have to write. So, from the smallest number, minus 6, minus 5, minus 4, minus 3, minus 2, minus 1 and 0 we cannot write, minus 7 also. Because between 0 and minus 7, these are all the numbers between 0 and minus 7. And next one, numbers between minus 4 and 4. From the smallest number, minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2, 3. Next up, part C. Numbers between minus 8 and minus 15. From the smallest number to highest number, largest number. Here smallest number is minus 15. So next number, minus 14, minus 13, minus 12, minus 11, minus 10, minus 9. Next, part D. Here the smallest number is minus 30 and numbers between minus 30 and minus 23. Here smallest number is minus 30 and the greatest number is minus 23. In between minus 29, minus 28, minus 27, minus 26, minus 25 and minus 24. In between, what are the numbers? From smallest number to highest number, because they asked us to write it in increasing order, so we have completed that sum. Okay, that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box, share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.